Psyche 16 is a large metallic asteroid located in the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter, approximately 3 astronomical units from the Sun. It is notable for its composition, potentially containing significant quantities of valuable metals such as nickel, iron, and possibly gold. Psyche 16's metallic makeup accounts for 30 to 60% of its mass, making it a potential cosmic resource depot. The asteroid Psyche 16 has an estimated value of about 10,000 quadrillion USD due to its immense metal content. This estimated value is theoretical, based on the assumption that its entire metallic content could be extracted and sold on Earth without affecting market prices. However, if such an asteroid were mined and its resources were brought to Earth, the resulting increase in supply would likely collapse the prices of these metals due to supply and demand dynamics. Psyche 16 remains a significant target for scientific exploration rather than immediate commercial mining. Basic information about Psyche 16. Discovery. In 1852, by astronomer Annibale de Gasparis. Size. Measures 279 kilometers in length and 232 kilometers in width, with a surface area of about 165,800 square kilometers. Mass, estimated at 2.72 times 10 to the power of 19 kilograms. Characteristics: high density, 3,400 to 4,100 kilograms per cubic meter, and a composition dominated by a mix of metal and rock. Psyche is believed to represent the core of an early planet that was destroyed during collisions in the early solar system. Rotation period. A day on Psyche lasts approximately 4 hours and 12 minutes. Orbit. It takes about 5 Earth years, 1,828 days, to complete one orbit around the Sun. Exploration mission. NASA is currently conducting the Psyche mission, which aims to reach the asteroid by 2029, following a 6-year journey powered by solar electric propulsion. The mission's objectives are to study Psyche's composition, structure, and formation history to enhance our understanding of rocky planets' evolution in the solar system. In addition to its scientific significance, Psyche 16 has garnered attention for its theoretical potential in space resource extraction, though such endeavors remain speculative at this stage.